Talking so much shit, and you put on a fucking clinic. Yeah, but it looks like he got you a little bit.
What's wrong with you, man?
Easy, easy. What did Dad used to say? Walk it off.
What do we clear anyway?
2 G's for the winner.
2? Man, it's gotta be more than that.
There is. Don't shit yourself. I gotta give Gans his cut first.
Okay, well, I'll go with you.
No way, Junior. Plus, I gotta make a stop.
You didn't. You did, didn't you? I told you should have put that money on me.
I love the ponies better than you. Plus, after this, I'm straight.
Yeah, right. I've heard that before.
It's cool, man. All right? Don't worry about it. You have got to go home and get some sleep, killer. And then tomorrow morning, we'll get together and we'll do the split.
Frankie.
I love you, man. Go home.
Are you Brandon? I'm Detective Harris. I was the one that spoke to you about your brother's case. These are your brother's belongings. Not much for a life, is it?
What did Dad used to say?
Listen, like I told you, the guys that did this were just out on parole. They killed a cab driver the same night before we picked him up. The DA told me this morning the state's going to seek the death penalty. I'm sorry.